So if I seem a little off in this video, sparkling no more. Oh my god. Okay. So I went to Sephora the other day. And I needed to get a summer foundation shade because my body skin now a lot darker than my face because I like to wear sunscreen. Also, I think Panoxyl does that. Or, I don't know. Probably don't know. And I did my research because I don't like splurging on things that don't work because that's a dumb. So, honestly, I think, oh god, I love it. It looks so, like, skin-like. It doesn't go. The one that I usually use is NARS Deauville. I like this one. It's very watery. This is my first day wearing the house lab, so we will just have to see how it wears. Sometimes it looks amazing the first couple of hours, and then by hour 5 you look like a peanut butter baby. Sorry, my room's not very clean. But I also got, I did a refresh on products that I needed to buy again. Other than that, I really, really like the formula. I like how it wears. It's really nice. The packaging is cute. I like that they're, oh, by Apple. That's the brand. Okay, I thought the apple was supposed to represent the avocado. But no, that's literally just the brand. My bad. Okay. And then, What I was taught, and I feel like the modesty culture that I was taught growing up put a lot of guilt and shame in me as a kid for wanting to be like a curly girl. I don't know, I still don't. Doing nothing, and then a random memory from that era pops up in my head, and I will just like be like, damn, oh my god. Yeah, I don't know. I just remember we had a lot of classes about like how to find a good husband. Which, like, I guess makes sense, because when you're... But these were, like, classes for, like, teen girls. Like, I was... My freshman year, I went back for a couple of Sundays with my friend. And... Holy shit, I'm, like, I'm really, really happy right now. Let's get you another chick. Yeah, I went back for a couple Sundays when I was a freshman. Really be like my honest self there. And if you're Mormon, you know, if it works for you, it works for you. There's no shame in it, I think. And I really tried to learn about Mormonism like I would as a kid. I would go to church and bring like a notepad and a pen so I could take notes about everything that I was learning that day. I just didn't think that it was for me. And if Mormonism is your thing, it's your thing, you know. No shame in it, but yeah, that was just my experience. I don't know, I feel like I could make another video on it, maybe. But okay. Oh my goodness. I've yapped for far too long. Every, like, fiber in my being wants to take a nap right now, but I have to clean my room. Holy shit. I was traveling with my parents. They were like aching and miserable whenever we had to do anything like fun, just because like their bodies were like old, you know, and they were just tired, you know. It's just a part of life, you know, and someday I'll be old and tired and weak and frail and, you know, and I'm excited for those days. I'm excited for when I'm Mamma Mia.